Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, on behalf of the University of Pécs, Faculty of Business and Economics, I would like to kindly invite you to our university, where the 61st ERSA Congress will be organized in August 2022. Since its foundation, our faculty keeps its leading role both among Hungarian business schools and internationally, acknowledged by the prestigious EFMD accreditation of our business bachelor program. Pécs serves as one of the main hubs of regional science in Hungary. The local department of the Center for Economic and Regional Studies and several research groups at our faculty play a leading role in the scientific community of regional science. Their joint work in the local organizing team will provide a professional background for the biggest European event of regional science in 2022.
The general topics of the 61st ERSA Congress deal with disparities in a digitalizing world, which also include the effect of a post-COVID era. We approach this point from the aspect of networks, entrepreneurship and regional development. The invited keynote speakers are leading researchers of these fields. They will shed light on various aspects of disparities in their lecture. Besides the keynote lectures, we will organize roundtables of different themes, including regional development in Central and Eastern European regions, the importance of entrepreneurship ecosystems in regional development, and the role of networks in regional science. On the behalf of the local organizing committee, we believe that the scientific agenda of the 61st ERSA Congress provides an attractive and fruitful event for regional scientists worldwide.
We previously organized several prestigious conferences in the field of regional science. One of these was the ERSA conference in 2010 and the Central European conference in regional science in 2019. Although Pécs doesn't have an international airport, a well-organized airport shuttles from Budapest on the highway and several intercity train will transport the conference participant to Pécs within 2 hours. Pécs is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Two of the European Cultural Capital flagship projects from 2010, namely the Zsolnai Cultural Quarter and Industrial Heritage Site, and the Kodály Center, the second largest conference and concert hall in the country, will also be the venues for our conference. In addition, the surrounding countryside, referred to as the Hungarian Tuscany, offers plenty of options for organizing conference tours, visiting its historical and natural sites, thermal baths and famous wineries. We are looking forward to hosting the 61st ERSA Congress and warmly welcome you to Pécs.